даже подходит.
Хотя бы тут стоит.
Сюда можно пройти?
Сегодня нет, еще сейчас увижу.
Two days ago I saw him and he felt very bad. He felt ill because he has a cancer. It's everybody know, except Russian investigators and prosecutors. And he is very pessimistic.
Continue to ask that he be able to see an English-speaking doctor and get the appropriate lab work for follow-up for his rare form of cancer.
And are you optimistic that your request will be granted?
I mean, I can't say. We've submitted it to the foreign ministry, and we'll await their answer. They'll be working with the courts on this.